Good morning, all of you. Welcome to SDAPS student. How are you all? I hope you all are well. Today I will teach you how to make collage making. Let us start to work. I will teach you collage making like this. And you will be required material, fabricol and scissor. Okay? And pencil like this. This is a pencil. Okay? And this is a origami sheet like this. This is a colorful origami sheet. Okay, so let us start to work. First I will draw a flower, two flower like this. I will use the marker pen like this and like this. Okay, and this is a flower circle. And now I will paste a yellow color and then I will use a red color. Okay, so this is a leaf and I will use a leaf color, green color. Okay, so I will start a paste this papers like this, and I will apply a fabricol like this. Now I cut off this paper and I will paste this paper. I will cut a long strip like this. Like this. Small strips like this. Now I will cut a red paper. So I will apply a fevicol like this. Like this. This is a red flower. Shade this side. I will shade a red paper. Thank you. like this. Okay, and now I will shade a yellow paper this side. So this is a red flower, and I will shade a yellow paper. Like this, and this is a brown paper, and now I paste a brown paper. Now I will paste a green color, and this is a green color. I will paste this paper. Like this. just collage making is done. This is so easy and so colorful work. Okay children, this is a so simple work. Okay children, bye bye.